that Wisconsin. And so here we would just give our base over calls. So if the tie-in was in location, we would say, you know, River Lake to the tight end, right or left to the tight end, that would set the three technique. If the tight end's not in location, we River Lake to the back. And so this is a good example. And then we have the ability to play it in wide. This is wide right here with two threes. And so wide, if this is a pass, for sure pass situation, if you're an over, you're containing over here with a G. And so playing in wide gives you better access there. But here's a great example. So it's good width. I think the alignment over here by Marcus is really good. And it's really not bad timing by Derek. He kind of hits it right off the bat. I think all of this was a tell for him. Okay, so nice job penetrating. This would be a good example of a penetrator. It's nicely done. Okay, and so there's your ADAP. This is the V technique. You can see Marcus, so he goes away. And so now I want to work and I want to be tight to it. I want to spill the back. There's your spill. Okay, the back now is being taken man-to-man by Joe. You can see Joe take the step, sees the back. The back works across. He loops and adds in. Okay, then over here we've got the whole player, the Vince. So Vince takes the step, works back in, right? Really too active right here. I think Vince would always have a tendency to do this. He wants to look to the side of the cut. If there was a cut call, then the rest of his vision is on the cue. This would be a river call. Okay, so center working this way. It's a nice job by Jack. Jack is blitzing, penetrating, spills the back. It's a nice job by Leon. Leon sees the center work towards him. He goes around. There's your V technique. And then this is your add-in as he works across. It's a nice job of the whole player over here working through. Don't really like the idea of just turning like that necessarily. More of like what we talked about. He wants to work over the ball on a lot of these, okay? And so I'm working over the ball. I'm playing acrossers, right? If it's, we're playing this route and then we're still gonna be active on the crossers, you're not gonna be able to get them. Either we're going here or we're going